Hi there, in this video of the Floss Marketing School, we are going to show how you can connect your breakfast to Matomo Analytics. So of course, it's kind of a funny tutorial. I mean, nothing professional here, but just to show you the possibilities that you have with the Internet of Things. So here I have a Makemake that I already introduced in a former video, and I have an orange and I have an apple. I connected them directly through two ports, which are the letter A and the letter S, and the idea is that every time I'm going to push the orange or every time I'm going to push the apple, it's going to send the data to Matomo Analytics. So for the coding part, this is what I have. So I have a web page. Okay, my web page is currently blank, and on this given web page, if I look at the source code, you're gonna see, so I have the Matomo Tag Manager code running, and then I have two scripts. This first script is in fact the following one: is every time that I'm gonna push the letter A. So in fact, in JavaScript, you write it this way, and 65 correspond to the letter A, because you have great documentation on the internet telling you that the letter number A correspond to the input number 65. And I have as well another line of code telling me that if someone push a letter, which is the letter 83, then I get, so 83 is the letter, 83 is the letter S. So in fact, those two letters correspond to the fact that if I push the orange or if I push the apple, because they are connected to Makemake on those given key, it's gonna send a data layer event. So it's gonna send the data layer apple or the data layer orange, and as a result, from the coding part, in the tag manager, you have two tags. So first tag is the tag apple, so it's apple event that I call it. It's gonna push to Matomo an event with the following category, the following action, the following name, and then the trigger is a custom trigger, custom event, and I define it like this. So I get apple, it's a custom event, and if I get within the data layer something which is named apple, then I'm gonna fire the given Matomo event. Okay, so nothing crazy, and does it work? Well, that's what we're going to see. So of course, what I need to, so I'm going to leave the preview mode because it's going to make more sense. How can I do that? So I go over here and I just put it on the preview and debug mode. Okay, so it's the TG blah blah blah. Okay, still the same one. Okay, so nothing happened yet, and the reason is that I have not yet played with it. So now I'm going to switch back to my Makemake. So let's do this. So here is my Makemake, and so in order to make my Makemake work, I need to put that within my hand, or at least I need to put that to the earth. And now every time I'm gonna push the orange, you see that my Makemake is gonna make some lights, and same thing for the apple. So let's start with the orange, as you can see. So normally, if I brush like three times, I should have three events sent as an orange, and same thing for the apple. So let's do for, let's say, six or seven, even more. Okay, so here is was the demo dealing with the breakfast part. So the idea is, of course, if someone is kind of stealing your orange or taking it and eating it, well, of course, it will send the event accordingly in Matomo. Like this, you will know that someone consumed one orange. And now let's go back on Matomo. So in Matomo, wow, as you can see, a lot of events have been fired, which is the case because I pressed several times those fruit. And if I look at my Matomo, where I get the apple. Oh, I get orange only fired once. Did I do something wrong? Apple. Oh, maybe I missed something. Maybe I went a bit too fast when I defined my tag. So orange event, let me look at this. Event orange. Kind of strange. Let me maybe I, oh okay, I think I know where I mess up. I messed up with the custom event or anything like this, but should have been fine actually. It should have been orange instead of apple all the time. Probably I just messed it up with the tag definition, but just to let you know that it works and that you can track with Matomo Analytics your own breakfast. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.